So I bought this from Ultra Synthetic XG6607 maybe a year ago, and then when I like try to like put it on my car, there's like a lot of rust on the side. I don't know if this is good. Would you please let me know if this is still good or not? But I'm not installing this yet, or will not be installing it anymore. Yeah. I've been like using this product for like a long time, like maybe 5 years, but I bought like 2 or 3 for the past year and found out that it's rusty. See that rust over there? And here, yeah, I think this one I will not put it in my car. All right, well, thank you for watching. So what I did is I went to Nissan and get this oil filter for me. Cost me for both of them is like $18 or $19. So yeah, I'm using this one for my oil change for my Nissan Pathfinder.